Air team, what is good? It's your main man Air Jones, and today I want to show you guys really quick this new app called Sleeper Bot. So right now we are selecting our favorite team, and you guys already know we are selecting the Philadelphia Eagles. That is my team. I bleed green, bird gang to the death. So right now we are selecting our username, and you guys already know Air Jones. Come on, man, that's a no-brainer. So this app right here is for all of my fantasy football heads. If you do not have this app, you guys are losing. So look, this is very important. You want to send notifications to your phone. So yes, you want to hit that. So here we go, breaking down this app. So this is Sleeperbot. This is your Adam Scheffler times 10. You guys need this. This is your cheat code to fantasy football. I'm telling you, you will get alerts before they are aired on TV, even before Adam Scheffler actually gets it himself. So here we are, jumping over to the left side, which is your navigation menu. So as you guys can see, you can sync your league, whether it's with Yahoo, whether it's with ESPN, NFL, even with MFL, and oops. Didn't mean to do that. You can see the upcoming games for this week. So only thing you do is enter your email and your password and go ahead and sync that. So this is one of the things I actually like about this app, is just the instant advice. So this community is booming. I mean, you could put a question in there like, should I trade Jeffrey for DJX, and just take a look at everybody giving their 2 cents right there. So we're moving over to player search, and you guys can see a menu drops down where you can actually take a look at who's trending and who's not trending. And that not trending is pretty long. So we are going to go ahead and click on Jack Doyle. And here we are. And yes, take a look at him with the flame next to him. So it lets you guys know all of his stats and what is going on, all the news behind him. And we got all the points right here on the right hand side of the trending. And man, I'm telling you, you definitely need this app. If you do not have this app and you are in a fantasy sports league, you are losing. Definitely download this app so you can have the one up on your friends, from the headlines to the breaking news and just like all around football advice. Like, the community is crazy. I mean, the activity gets higher than Josh Gordon at home. So you guys definitely want to get this app. So remember, this app is called Sleeper Bot. You definitely want to download it. Catch you fantasy football heads later. Peace. Air team, what is good? Shamim and Air Jones. And as you guys can see, we are in the wild card round taking on Minnesota. Now, these guys are tough. I mean, from Patterson to Griffin to Adrian Peterson to Harrison. I mean, Kendricks. These guys have a powerhouse squad. So we definitely got to watch out for these guys, especially on the defensive end, man. So it's definitely going to be a crazy matchup. Hopefully this guy right there, yep, number 10, has his head on his shoulders and he actually comes to play. So handing the ball off, first play of the game, and that goes nowhere. Isaiah has nowhere to run, as this defense is just crazy here today. So look, Eli finding Isaiah. Kendricks with the tackle, stopping him short of the first down. So this 3rd and 2, Eli finding Isaiah, and Kendricks laying the boom on Isaiah. Take a look at he pulls the ball in, and Kendrick just lays it on him, causing him to fumble the ball. So this is like my 5th fumble in the season. It's all good. So these guys wound up scoring 2nd and 6, and wow, that was uncalled for. Look at the dirty hit right there on Isaiah. Wow, come on, man, he out here playing dirty. So Isaiah nowhere again. This is insane. The line is looking fragile out there as these guys are just busting through the line. So look, Eli hooking up with Isaiah on a 3rd and 8 conversion, and we wind up getting the first down. So I've been bailing this guy out. As you guys can see, the line isn't helping your boy out, so we got to get our yards elsewhere. We don't have Odell, so we're really not like getting any yards throwing the ball. So he's like really depending on these rookies. So look, throwing the ball up, taking a shot and incomplete. Like I said, man, Odell would have brought that in. So one more week and we have him back. So we have to win this game, as that game right there goes nowhere. And I told you, man, these guys are everywhere. They're just swarming the line. So 3rd and 9, Eli hooking up with Isaiah, and we get the first down. This is a frustrating game, man. This is frustrating. So, going with a stretch. Isaiah, oh, nice move. Juke and Kendricks trying to stay away from that guy. He does not want to get leveled out again. So, Eli finding Isaiah. Isaiah pushing forward. And yes, we get the first down. And I'm telling you, it is difficult getting yards out here today. So, we're going stretch. Finally, somebody is blocking. We could not get past that last defender back there. But it's a nice gain. So second and four, handing the rock off, and oh, Cruz, just two more seconds. We needed that block, buddy. Ah, man. So we wind up settling for three, and these guys do nothing with it. So we get the rock back and take a look at Isaiah, and oh, please, just hold on to the ball. Hold on to the rock. Seriously, we do not need any fumbles. Definitely trying to go to the Super Bowl. So we go screen. Isaiah pulls it in. Nice move. Getting shifty and gets wrapped up on the 44-yard line. And here we go. We're actually moving the ball. So we go back to running. And look, these guys are all over it. And this dude, Kendrick. Oh, he's just going to step on my man Isaiah like that. That dude, Kendrick, has his number. So we wind up getting the first down here. And we are just keeping the chains moving. And look, he is out of breath. He's winded. So nice run. Finally, some positive yards. A nice big gain. Getting 10 yards on that drive. So handing the rock off, and here we go. This has been our dilemma the whole game, man. We cannot get anything going. Not what we're used to. So Josh Brown puts up another 3 points on the board for us to take the lead. So we are up 9-7. So look at Isaiah. Ooh. That was a big hit. I'm glad he held on to the ball. So going screen, and that could have been picked. I'm glad he just swatted it down. Oh, man. This is frustrating over here, man. So Eli and Isaiah. Bad communication. I don't know what. Isaiah thought he was going to do like a halfback wheel, and Eli thought he was going to do a flat route. I don't know. So look at Isaiah fighting for yards. And I think we get the first down. Yes. So handing that rock off again, just trying to burn some time off of this clock, make these guys waste their time out. So we're going pitch, and we pick up the first down. One more guy to beat, and he pushes us out of bounds, and we wanted to keep that clock moving, but he winds up shoving us out of bounds. So handing that rock off to Isaiah, trying to cross that first down plane. 2 yards to go. So Eli winds up getting sacked. It is now 3rd and 6. Going screen again. And here we go about to score. Ah, so they wind up saying 4th and inches. Are you kidding me? We thought we crossed the plane. So we wind up settling for another field goal. So hopefully we can just hold these guys off and they do not score. So yes, we get the rock back. And look at Isaiah getting out of the backfield, picking up the first down. And look at me being petty. You guys already know I want to score. Oh, we couldn't keep our balance. Couldn't get our foot in right there. So trying to score here because I just want a touchdown. And that is it. That is all I got for you guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button. New to the channel. Feel free to subscribe. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. You guys be easy. Peace.